With my eyes closed, I can hear. But when they're open, I can barely hear a thing.
And he said this has been getting worse. For how long?
About a month now.
Any other symptoms?
Not really. I guess I've been struggling to sleep.
Yes.
They only gave you 3 months.
Yep. Then I'm in for surgery. These are specialists, said they can save either my sight or my hearing. Can't do both, so too dangerous.
You're talking about brain surgery?
Mm-hmm. One or the other.
So what are you going to do?
We'll, make a list. It's what you always say, right?
Lists. Solve. Everything.
I've changed my mind. This is stupid. I feel like I'm lying to people.
It's not stupid. You're perfectly fine. Just go with it. There's barely anyone else in here anyway. Look.
So, how's that list been going?
It's fine. We're just trying to be organized, you know?
John jumps to safety behind a car and pulls out his mobile phone.
We tried again with subtitles, but just wasn't the same.
And how did that make you feel?
You're kidding. How do you think it felt?
How Have you tried anything that made you feel more positive?
See that coming?
It's all right. I've got you all.
What if you weren't here, though, Em? If I was by myself,
what
I would
you
have.
Mean? Hey, it doesn't matter. You're all right.
No, but I can't rely on you to always be around him. And what if?
Shh. Just breathe.
I think I need to do things on my own for a bit, you know? Look after myself.
What? If that's what you want. You know where I am if you need me.
And how has that been? Doing things by yourself?
All right.
Just all right.
I don't know. It's just been different.
This sculpture inspired the artist to embrace change and experimentation after it broke apart before being exhibited.
I know you said you haven't been able to work much. Are you keeping up with hobbies?
I guess I've been reading quite a lot.
That's good. What's brought that on?
It's like, almost like I don't have to try so hard to focus anymore. I can still read in my head, it's just quiet. Sorry.
And how are things with Emily? Come on, Jake. This is the first time you've come to see me without her. You can't expect me not to notice.
Emily, she's fine. We're fine. She knows I need to do this by myself.
Do you?
Do you really need to do this alone?
You all right? I tried calling you today.
Yeah, just, didn't hear.
So, I was thinking, some people get service dogs. Could do that if you wanted. I guess you haven't decided yet.
About the dog?
Jake.
No. Just... I can't.
Well... that's why we made the list. Isn't it?
You can't micromanage something like this, like, some stuff's just too big for lists and planning and...
So what? You're just gonna ignore it instead? It's been months. Can't you just try?
Oh, yeah, I hadn't thought of that.
Don't.
Don't what?
Don't start. Not now. What can I do to help?
It's not your problem, just let me deal with it.
Yeah, well, I've been letting you deal with it for the last few months, and here we are, days before, and you still haven't made up your mind. I know it's hard, but you just have to choose.
It's not that easy, all right? You don't know what this is like. What if I never see you again, or... what if I never hear you say... anything?
I'm sorry that this happened to you. And I'm sorry I can't do more.
Mr. Ferrier, we'll be ready for you in a few minutes.